Okay, welcome back, guys. So we are in the security desk place, and that radiation still affected me, so I think we can call on him.
Requesting new operator.
Yeah, to get I got the ammo from these already. To give us some medical help.
Transtar Pyramid
Maybe I can help you.
490 medical class
I didn't think
operator
there.
ready to deploy.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the
Cool,
front
so
desk.
let's what's lockdown do? Oh, we're already in lockdown. Just grant us access. Cool. Oh yeah, well, off screen I got some more med kits and some more. I made something else. I don't know what I made. I made oh yeah, loot canisters. And I was also looking into the upgrades, and I feel like I think. See, I was thinking about. Doing this inventory space. But now that I look about it, I'm not sure anymore. Let's do some of this. Let's see what this does. No. See, that's too confusing for me. I don't even use it anyway. It's just okay. Let's just do this one. Now we do that, we can upgrade our shotgun for firepower. Perfect. And let's really quick get in here. What's some? Bye.
Gravity detected.
Oh, it followed us. Holy crap. Did not know we were going to be doing this. How do I? That's right. You know what? Let's just get out of here first. Get out of here.
One suit integrity damaged.
I'm out of freaking ammo again. What the hell? Stop. Wait, how do I ascend? C. Don't I have a drive? Yeah. Wait. That the final Oh, it's got a whole bunch more confusing. Can I carry this, I think? I can. Perfect. Actually worked perfectly. Freaking already out of ammo, which is kind of. What am I supposed to do? It's in time what I'm supposed to be doing. Find the drive. Okay, wow. So that's a hard drive there. It's in the belly of the beast. Just throw that.
scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
I think it's killing it. Yeah, it's killing it. How do I stop? How do I stop? Far drive, far drive, far drive. Whoopsie daisy. Oh. Oof. Oh, I threw it like an idiot. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going anymore. Oh, okay, there. That's what you... Where's the drive? These twists and turns are confusing. Wait, I want that. Wait, I'm about to turn. Oof, there we go. Okay, not drive. Okay. Okay.
Good work. I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
So much work for an arming key.
Ball of gravity detected.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Actually, you can.
Diagnosing. You're suffering from radiation poisoning. I advise immediate medical intervention. Please, hold still.
It's only a normal phantom, it's fine. I'm just like, yeah, it's only normal, something major. Yeah, didn't you?
I'm right here. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Definitely.
Thank you. Scared. Thought I could get the drop on me, huh? Where is this? Where's all the food at? Wait, what? Oh. Let's see what I can make. Oh, I dropped my medkit. What the hell? Didn't even pick it up. How much medkits do I have? 3? Let's make this, actually. Never know when we're gonna need it. Okay, let's make the freaking key. Transferring, 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 transferring. Done. Are you serious? I know, I want. Up. Wait, what? What's up and down? What? Up, down. I don't know what buttons that would be. Okay, wait, hold up.
gonna help you, but you have to do something for me. Someone posing as the cook killed Abby. Abigail Foy ran sanitation. You wouldn't know her, but she was... He's still here. He can't have gotten out. You want to do one good thing. Just one. Find him. Kill him. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open a data vault module. It's a redundant backup system that's meant to be jettisoned from the station. That's your way out. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Morgan, if you get back inside, please fix this station. Not for science, not for the future. Do it for the crew. Please.
You got it. What am I supposed to be looking at? This vote, I'm assuming? Wait, what vault did they open? Wait, there's two different things going on. Hold on. Okay, what did it unlock? Tell me what it's gonna make. Dude, if that was the actual code. I want to know what I unlocked, because I don't know what I just did. What just hit me? Oh, the fire. Data vaults. Oh, okay. So I just jettisoned myself out into space. Ooh. Oh! That didn't look good. Okay, well, at least we got out of the deep storage, right? Kind of. We got in there knocked out. We could be anywhere right now. Be freaking him rock crashing to the sun if there's a sun nearby.
Gravity detected.
They're afraid.
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Why was that so scary?
Morgan? Morgan, this is Chief Elazar. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
Oh, they're so nice. I don't know if I can get into here. Oh my goodness. Is Nothing. Okay, let's get back outside. Okay, where? Self-destruct key, cargo bay. Self-destruct key, I think I gotta go to that. Oh, incoming call.
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Thank you, robot. For a second, I thought it said minion, corpse.
This is Dr. Dayo Igwe. I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
Wait, where is he? Wait, I want to do it. Hold up. I want to do that mission. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Did I like push it? Hacking in space. Z?
Wait, what are you doing? Stop, damn you, stop!
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. What the frick is that thing? A doctor, I'm so sorry, wherever you are. I didn't know what I thought. I didn't know what to do. Where was your body though? Oh, your body's this way. There it is. I didn't mean to do that. Honestly, I did not mean to do that.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that.
Wait, what? Oh, I want to eat it. Shoot. How do I eat? Oh, F.
Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Integrity damaged.
Shipping containers? What does it want me to do? Oh, I got something in the chipset. What did it want me to do? Slide up. Dock. Yes. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I wasn't really paying attention to what she said, but... Something with a crate, she says. The freaking recording device keeps shutting off. This might be a really long episode because I don't know. I didn't start my timer. So, I don't know what I'm doing. I like upside down. Something with the boxes. Dude, I don't know what she wants me to do. Oh, there we go. Container controls. What the hell?
Morgan, the more I think about the shipping container idea, the more I think it could work. See if there's an intact one you can use as a makeshift airlock.
I think that one's good right there. What's your number? Your ID number. Oh, 2525. Okay.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
I gotta do this fast. Okay, once we get inside, we're ending this episode off. Okay, I want to thank you guys for watching. I'm not sure how long this episode is, but hopefully it's at least 30 minutes. And I'm sorry.